Did you know you can unlock hidden powers of Windows with just a few clicks? Meet Windhawk, a revolutionary customization marketplace for Windows that puts you in full control. From tweaking the smallest details to transforming your system's functionality, this tool makes it all possible. And it's so easy, anyone can do it. So if you're ready, let's dive in. Let's begin with number one. Windows Styler Mods. Transform your Windows 11 interface with three powerful styler mods that lets you redesign Start Menu, Taskbar, and Notification Center for a truly personalized experience. Start Menu Styler. Choose from a wide range of pre-made themes like Side by Side, Windows 10, Translucent Start Menu, Windows 11, Metro 10, and Fluent to Inspire. Taskbar Styler. Revamp your taskbar with themes like WinXP, Dock-like, and Translucent Taskbar. Adjust button sizes, colors, and running indicators for a tailored design. Notification Center Styler. You can modify your notification center with themes like Translucent Shell and Unify. However, if you prefer other themes, you can easily switch them by heading to the Settings tab in each mod, selecting your desired theme, and clicking Apply. You can also edit or add styles for individual items in your Start Menu, Notification Center, or Taskbar. For example, you can change the background color of taskbar items by editing the value of these two variables shown on my screen to your preferred colors. Number 2, Taskbar Volume Control. This mod allows you to change the volume by scrolling over the taskbar. Find the mod in the store, click Install, and you're ready to go. Once installed, you can simply hover over your taskbar and scroll to adjust the volume up or down effortlessly. If your laptop touchpad doesn't support scrolling, you can use pinch to zoom gestures instead. It's simple, fast, and saves time. Number 3, middle click to close on the taskbar. This mod is perfect for multitaskers. Instead of opening new instances, you can close applications directly from the taskbar by middle clicking their icons. Simply hold the Ctrl key while middle clicking to forcefully end a running task. You can even customize its behavior in the settings to suit your needs. For example, set it to close all windows if an icon has multiple, close just the foreground view, or take no action at all. It's a fast and efficient way to streamline app management. Number 4, Taskbar Clock Customization. Does your taskbar clock feel boring? This mod lets you make it your own with custom formats, fonts, and colors. Here are a few things you can do. You can add specific patterns like time, date, or weekday to display what matters most to you. You can also incorporate the newsfeed or even web content into your clock, which I didn't like actually. To get the customized clock I've created, just change your settings to the configuration available in the description. Number 5, turn off change file extension warning. If you frequently change file extensions or use unique formats, you're definitely familiar with this prompt. This mod removes the confirmation prompt that pops up, letting you streamline your workflow without interruptions. It's a handy tweak for users who frequently work with files and need a smoother workflow. Number 6. Browser scroll tabs with mouse wheel. If you're tired of clicking through endless browser tabs, this mod is a lifesaver. With this feature, you can switch tabs by simply hovering over the tab bar and scrolling. This tweak works seamlessly with popular browsers like Chrome, Edge, and Brave, making it an essential tool for anyone juggling multiple tabs. Additionally, you can enable horizontal scrolling to switch between tabs by the mouse's horizontal scroll wheel. You can even reverse the scrolling direction in the settings for a personalized browser experience. Number 7. Taskbar Minimize and Scroll. Managing multiple windows has never been easier. With this mod, you can simply scroll over the taskbar buttons or thumbnail previews to minimize, restore, or maximize windows instantly. By default, the mod toggles between minimize and restore states. but you can enable an option for three states: minimize, restore, and maximize. You can also reverse the scrolling direction in the settings to suit your preferences. With this mod, you have two options: scrolling on taskbar icons or thumbnail previews. However, when the volume scroll is installed, the scrolling functionality directly on the taskbar may not work. But don't worry, you can still enjoy this feature by scrolling on thumbnail previews. Number 8. Better file sizes in Explorer. Have you ever wished File Explorer showed folder sizes or displayed the file size in a human understandable format? This mod does exactly that and more. After installation, large file sizes are displayed in megabytes or gigabytes, making them easier to read. And if you want folder sizes, you have these three options: calculate manually, hold shift to calculate on demand, use everything app for lightning fast performance. To set up everything, first download and install the standard version from their official page. First open everything, then go to tools, options, click on indexes. Now check index file size and index folder size, then click on OK. Some queries may be executed, but they will finish in 1 minute. Finally, enable show folder sizes in the mod setting under everything integration. Once reloaded, folder size will be displayed automatically. In conclusion, there are plenty of other mods like taskbar labels, which adds text labels to taskbar icons for better clarity, modernized folder picker dialog, which replaces the outdated hard to use browser 4 folder dialog with the modern style folder picker that's easier to navigate, vertical taskbar for Windows 11, which enables vertical taskbar layout for better screen utilization, show all apps by default in start menu, which automatically displays all apps in the start menu for faster navigation. You can explore these and many more at www.windhawk.net/mods. Feel free to ask about any of these mods in the comment section. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to Tech with Mobin for more tips and tricks. See you next time.